Okay, give me a few seconds here. Heart. No cracking noises, no nothing. We all good? No cracking noises, no nothing. We good? We good up in here, right? I feel like we good. Yeah, I feel like we're good. Nothing out of the ordinary. I swear, if this thing cuts me off.
You're here to defend something that defies my own understanding of the Void. These crystals need you. Stop the Grineer and Corvus.
Cold War. Warframe made crystal caskets. Caskets for who? Belric and Bronya. Mighty good genes they had, yes. Genes for the two men. Smash the crystals. Take the genes. Do the science. My two men get stronger.
I am gonna lose my ability, and I am losing myself. I knew I needed to give her more energy siphon. I have her built for her last and second ability. Her second, her third, and her last abilities, I have her built on those three. Because, those three are gonna be the most useful, because one of them shreds their shields, or armor, armor. Like I said, I'll be streaming Warframe here and there from time to time. As again, Warframe is my home, I'd never leave it. And plus, whenever there's a content update, I would mostly be either the third to a million to stream it.
Get through that void tunnel.
What was the first game I ever played when I got the PS4? Easy, Warframe. It used to be four, but like I was a major noob back then.
Do you know the story of Veldrick and Rania? Lovers whose guardian Warframe tried to save them by encasing them in her crystal. It is their remains.
But like I sort of said, you know what, fuck four, I'm swapping over to Warframe again. Not saying that I dislike for this was pretty okay for me. The Warframe was the one that captured my heart more. Is it cyber? It's space ninjas combined with missions, combined with first person, combined with third person. Like, I mean, who wouldn't? I mean, who wouldn't enjoy all those types of game scenarios? Still does the cracking noises, but at the same time I'm okay with that. Just doesn't do it quite as often as it did last night. Hey, cause here's the thing, cause I had two cords for the headset. One where it lights up the LED that's inside the headset. Cool fell, yes! Okay, so Kuda fell blueprint, you get it on the first. Okay,
my tube men are endless, Tenno.
I don't have to buy it. I mean, not that I was gonna.
Getting tired, Tenno? Getting sleepy? Well, I can go all day and all night. Watch me. Sound effect that it always does. Yeah.
God, what more does the headset want from me? I literally just took out the thing that made it impossible to hear me.
Forces are mounting an assault on the Venus Crystal. Stop them. Crystals formed on Daedalus ages ago. Now they are being exploited by smugglers. Balric and Rania deserve better than that.
Balric the Bold, Rania the Clever, unleash the infested on Deimos forever. Never liked that rhyme. Garbage rhyme.
When extreme emotions meet pure void energy, they can change reality, bend and break the laws of nature. Might this explain the connection between these crystals?
A week of art nap, Krill? Rodents in your house, Krill. Thieving rodents. Make me come tomorrow and do your job for you. Smash the crystal. Break the tunnel. No genes for you.
Amass Citrine's lost remnants to manifest her protective power. up Citrine's remnants to protect Velric and Rania's crystals.
sound off, hello?
Remember the old war, Operator? Order seems to have misplaced those memories.
If you unaware, yes, I did do some grinding off stream, but I just wanted to test the mic out. Also, I'm viewing myself to see if the mic is doing alright and no chatter noises from when I used the headset.
Did you come to talk about mining? Belric and Rania got turned into crystal. Less and shinier than glass.
Hope you guys enjoyed the stream and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone.